interesting. The salmon and the avocado is great. However, although I didn't get to taste the salmon because there was overwhelming rush for it. But I think from these ingredients and everything that he cooked and from the temperature and everything, it looks good. I don't taste a lot of
I learned something about the coffee art. Yeah, the barista was telling me the difference between micro froth and the normal froth, and she also made me a cup of coffee. All the way here, I would like to learn something and see something new, see new products, meet new people.
One day? Okay. Yeah. Okay.
It's a very interesting event because it's workshop based, so it allows us to listen to the experts to share about how they certain things have been done, and we also have a chance to ask questions. So it's the live concept is very enriching because you get to see the demonstrations live.
The event was awesome. The six volunteers were very spontaneous, and we are very happy that we finally understood the difference between a latte, cappuccino and flat white.
It's my first time in Harvey Norman that I saw so many crowds that attended my cooking class, and I'm very proud and happy that they should do more.